he does have still a little ways to go, right? Still coming back. This ball hammered deep out to left. Where does that one end up? Deep out into the seats. Garcia's 12th home run of the year. And the Rangers strike first today with the solo shot.
Well, coming into this game, Adolis Garcia was hitting 429 lifetime against Zach Wheeler. And that success continues here in his first at bat.